A quick response from the Cayman Islands Fire Service prevents a West Bay shed blaze from spreading. A Cayman 27 news crew noticed a plume of smoke from almost a mile away. Check out that video right there. And arriving at the scene on Fountain Road to find the shed fully engulfed in flames. And you just saw that roof collapse. Our reporter and other motorists called 911, and minutes later, fire services arrived on the scene. Officers quickly rolled out hoses and extinguished the blaze.